for example, on UI, you know. But the thing is that with APCR at range, you know, you can hit your target faster, while AP on this tank is traveling too slow, you know, and you might miss your target. Well, going up the hill and taking a good bush, I'm going to be victorious. A colonel. Not that bush. Your bush? This bush right here, where it is. No, this. No, not. Ah, this one. Ah, that, this is Fury Silent, this is a bit different. Here. Ah, Rasta. This is the bush. You can spot those right there. Yeah. Now if I could stay in open at least 1 hour more, then for sure. For sure I'm going to be victorious. Ah, there you go! Yeah, now it's too late. Even RTS saw me now. Where is that guy? Ah, he's right there. No, he's not there anymore. There he is. Matilda. Yep. Yep. This bush. See, so I knows how to play on this map. I don't know. See, from this bush you can spot them right here on this line when they are crossing. And the Hellcat in the back. Up there is killing our team like. Well, it's okay. Nah, it's okay my ass. It's okay my ass. I have to run away from here. I personally don't like the bush. Ah, no man, no. That bush is cool. That bush right there is really cool. B1? No, not that shit. Not the Hellcat, please. Not the Hellcat. Alright. Yeah, it's a rush. Of course, of course. It's a pile of shit. It's a pile of shit. No. They can still see me from the hill. B1, what the fuck? B1, man, B1. No, leave me alone. I'm all sweat. Cimre Renur Bicer. Thank you so much for the follow, sir, and welcome to the stream. How are you doing, man? Alright. Let's leave the others to spot for us. The B1. Let's see from where the B1 is going to come. Alright. Well, if I just get that damage, 1200, it's okay. That's it. There he is. Exactly what I need. Surprise, motherfucker. Kampinovka is yours. B1. Where is the fuck is that B1? And the music is good. Yeah. Yeah, don't stay right next to me, please. My turn. My turn now, B1. You're dead. This is it. I got the feeling it's going to be a third. Sirion? What do you mean, Esseron? I don't understand. Esseron, what does that mean? Yep. Who? M8A1 to Amos, lol. Just lol. Maybe he's using the derp or something. Song request? No, I'm not using song request no more. It's just I'm playing the songs from my own and that's it. Alright, this is the turn mark on T67. I had animal job. Well, the thing is that if the enemies are missing the T28, they are going to hit me. Shut the hell up. There you go. Wreck! Yeah, go hide now. Go hide! Bye bye. Later. Damage, damage, damage. You are hungry. Dead. Twitch love. Oh, blind shots. Yeah, there's someone shooting blind shots. If you can imagine that. Stat padder. At the end of the game, tell me how many messages I'm going to get with the stat padder. Just let me know. Yeah, when I finish with the mark on the Lorraine. Yeah, it's going to attack. When I finished the mark with the Lorraine, I got the red legit before to get the third mark, and it was too bad that I didn't get it out together with the third mark on the Lorraine. But yeah, I think they are up to here. Top Gun. Yeah, that's right. Ah! Where the fuck did he go? Yeah, I could have killed it, but... Too bad, man. Quest anchor is a team that's shy for most. Da. Yeah, I need to get an ace tanker. But now they know that I'm here. And the Hellcat is strong. Hellcat, yeah, Hellcat. The cat from hell. Well, because the M8 is capping. Wrecked. Let's go and kill that T67 up the hill. Or where is he? Ooh! Oh, that was close one. Oh man. YOLO hits her. Fuck you. Such a big fuck you. Ready to fire. Kill, come on, kill it. What the fuck? My god, man. I got set on fire. I mean, what the fuck? Nah, there go. I fucked up the. I fucked up the crucial contribution. If you got two more kills. Yeah. I fucked it up. Impatience. Yeah, I should have known that he was up there the hill though. Too bad. High caliber? This tank and turmoil. There you go. Easy as that. Tangent, KV1. V1. Yeah, if I waited a little bit hidden, then maybe I could have killed. It's 3k damage. Well, yeah, 3k damage for sure. It was more than enough. I mean, what the fuck? It should be enough, right? It's double, almost triple than for the T67 to get the marks. It was 2%, I guess. Alright, that's nice, GG for sure. GG! Duck like a pro. Alright. Well, even if you think that this might be easy, it's still not, it's not so easy though. Okay. Let's upload it on Facebook.